Welcome back, everybody. We had some pretty entertaining stream stuff happen earlier. That's okay. Next up on the list in the order is, in fact, Sai. He was still recovering.
Just pretend it's the little kid.
That's super not okay.
Keep talking to nobody.
Netflix. Imagine if I grabbed you right when you looked up, though.
Probably would have broken something. I don't know It could have been you. It could have been me. It could have been his thing. It could have been a table. I don't know what would have got broken. Something was probably going to get broken.
Saw my old S6.
Dice just go fly.
Okay.
S6.
Yeah, no, it still works.
Yeah, I know. I have.
I'm about halfway up. You'd say.
What?
About halfway up is where I'm kind of hanging.
Yeah, you're probably hanging on about 25-30 feet up.
Okay. And I'm freaking flying.
Yes, you're kind of like hanging on to the chain that's like swaying, but yeah, you are airborne, which allows you to, you know.
Okay. I'm going to try to... Can I like fly and sort of like attack while I'm moving and then keep flying up a little bit higher to end higher than him?
Yeah.
So that way I'm not like directly in front of his face if I try to attack his face?
Yes, I'll allow that.
Okay. So that's what I'm going to want to do. I'm just going to let go, start flying up, draw out Sinclair, and just try to triple slash kind of like this side, like into the eye area.
Sounds like a plan.
As we're going.
Do it.
And
since you're not leaving any threatened square, you wouldn't be provoking either.
Yeah. So,
Grab that mini while you're over there, Rainer.
Yeah. Do I still get the sneak attack damage even where he's in melee range, even though he's prone?
You're not flanking.
I thought the sneak attack.
Oh, yeah. Okay. You're right. Yes.
Yeah.
Sneak attack will apply. Yeah. You still get the advantage.
Yeah. That's what I'm trying to get.
Thank you.
Yes. Okay.
Crazy kitty.
So, attack one with...
Did I bring Banner in LA?
Thunderthorn attack one is a 26.
Mm-hmm.
Sinclair is a 27.
Nice.
And Thunderthorn 3 is a 16.
16 will miss.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Bollocks.
Do you still have the inspiration? Have you used that yet?
I have a check mark next to my inspiration box.
Okay, you can use that if you wish to hit with...
Wait, you didn't hit?
I missed one hit.
I can't use my reaction anyway. It's not my target. That reset of the round.
I may say, are we going to get more inspiration?
The round.
Oh, then I can use my reaction.
Are we going to get more inspiration later? Maybe.
That's up to, I just bet.
Don't worry about it. I'm going to use
probably
my reaction
not this
to have
round,
it. War
I mean,
God's,
for like the next.
War
yeah.
God's blessing.
Yeah. War God's blessing, plus 10 to your attack.
So you hit. Very good. All right.
That's it for my channel divinity for the day, because that was my second one.
Actually, well, okay. I'll say you may want to say that, but that works. Thunderthorn's a heavy hitter.
That's all I can really use it for. So
and it is damaged, so of course you get the sneak attack because you have someone within melee range who is not like incapacitated in any way, he's just prone. So.
And he can still shoot from prone.
Yeah. But using ranged attacks while prone is.
I bought something specifically for moments like this. Is it my turn?
No, not yet.
Oh, yeah, you're after me, man. You call me tits, bro.
I'm gone. Smoke bomb.
Red snapper. I love that sound.
That's a lot of dice.
That is 78 plus, or 76 plus D8.
Nice.
And that's without Hunter's Mark added on. Probably should have done that.
You can always do it later.
That's true.
See some ones in there.
One.
Tasty one.
Let's see how you do.
So much damage.
Da 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 da. How does that spell work?
Yeah. 5 plus 21, 46 damage.
Nice. That is nice. Very nice. Not dead yet.
So I'm like above it now.
So that's one of my little bonus actions.
Yes, you're kind of like up.
I can't use it. I'll use it.
Like,
yeah.
Probably about like 10 feet above its head.
Yeah.
Like looking down on it.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to drink some of the strongest cognac I've ever had, and I'm going to use my, as I put on here, awesome healing potion from my Vode bag, and that gives me 60 HP back.
Damn.
That's the supreme healing,
yeah.
I believe it is, yeah.
And I'm going to move
the chicken supreme.
To here.
Supreme! Supreme!
Supreme!
And I'm going to use another
awesome.
Lightning bolt, and where he's kind of chilling ready to chop.
You're gonna try to do both.
I can hit both of them.
So you can.
Hit the leg, hit the face.
All right, here we go.
18 is the AC.
Okay, knights will succeed. Intelligence will not. Or D&D will not.
Oh, I see a 6.
6 and 5.
You got 2 1s as well.
No, only 1 1.
There's that blue dice.
It's a 4.
Four. Oh, this one.
That one.
Oh, I didn't even see that. Wait, no, I didn't roll that one.
Oh, okay.
Where did that come from?
I don't know. I did not roll that one.
Yeah, he didn't roll that one.
Okay.
Because I didn't even remember taking that out of the bag.
Fair 20, enough.
20, 30, 35. So.
35.
17 for that one and 35 for that one.
Nice.
And this one's mine.
Got it.
And that one's mine.
35. 17.
Should I use it? I love the spell.
And I'm also.
Fuck it.
We'll move right back to.
Do you have another slot in that spell slot?
Well done. Well done. Next.
I'm out of level 4 spell slot.
Is Evander.
Alright. It takes an action to get out of prone, right?
You know, it's half your
movement.
Okay. Well, that's fine. Okay, so I'm up.
Actually, I can't cast that anyway.
Shoot Psy.
Yeah, I can't shoot straight up at all.
Piss them off, and maybe it'll, like, go just...
I'm gonna use it. So the smoke bomb, the way it works is I can throw it down and get away without provoking an attack, or...
Because
I got smoke bombs.
Smoke bomb!
Smoke bomb will create for a round a... actually, it might be two.
Pocket sand.
It creates a... It's a 20-foot radius. Might be just a 10-foot radius. We'll say 10-foot radius. Cloud. So, you have cover.
Okay.
Essentially.
So, I'm able to get away without provoking.
You would provoke. It just has severe penalties for trying to hit you.
Disadvantage or something?
Yeah.
All right. So, I got an attempt. So, half movement. So,
smoke bomb?
Yeah, it was on the I forgot what you compared it to, because I remember I asked you about it, and I wrote it down right there.
Yeah, it was like...
I remember pulling it off Reddit.
I'm trying to remember what it was called. I know there was something like it in... Oh, no, it's in the DM's guide, which I need, actually. Can you grab the DM's guide for me? Right there? Sorry, guys.
This music is not helpful.
Da 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 da
da da. You okay, man?
We're getting there.
Dude, I know. My heart rate's like shot up.
It's scary.
Like, real talk.
I'm sorry for you guys
to
try it.
Like, minute there. I just didn't want to look at anything. I'm just like.
There is a really cool one. I'll show you. That's not scary. It's more.
I don't like that.
Okay. There's one, but you guys gotta do the scary one first. Then you can do whatever.
That's fine.
Okay.
That's fine.
Yeah, the one I'm gonna get you on. There's two jets that start shooting at you, and they crash, and then a mech grabs you out of a building and sticks you on top of an antenna, and then something happens with aliens and yada yada yada. You know.
That sounds pretty cool.
It will be scary.
It is.
God, the
clown one's really good.
Oh God, no.
Okay, okay, good to know. That's why I said it. So no. Clown one for you, and you'll get the poltergeist.
Yeah, I'll do the.
Clown. I don't do clowns.
Spiders? Like spiders?
Whoa.
Good. Yeah, good. Spider. Okay, spiders is okay. I won't give you that one.
Spiders and clowns are bad things.
You have to pick one of the two, though.
No.
Yeah, you get one of
no.
One.
No.
We're gonna treat it a little bit like a. Not an ever smoking bottle in the sense of like
you can give him one of the ones
continuously.
Oh yeah.
Or he didn't see Bob's reactions and stuff.
Oh, you're right.
We're gonna go kind of half. So this will be a well actually no, let's do a third.
Dude, that little kid is freaking creepy.
So the smoke bomb is going to create a cloud of thick smoke.
Okay.
In a 15-foot radius.
Okay. Now what happens?
Does it let him disengage?
The area is heavily obscured. You can move. You'll have cover, so he will have disadvantage when he's trying to get you, but he would. You would provoke.
I gotta run. Try to run away.
All
right. Yeah. So okay. So it's right there.
Damn.
10. 15.
If everybody could hear, this would be really good, but I can't do what I want to do there. Fuck you.
He can hear.
I can hear.
No, I need everyone to be able to hear.
Oh.
He can hear. The things can hear, I guess.
That would be a 21 to hit.
With disadvantage?
Yeah, rolled an 11 and an 8. It's plus
21's AC.
It's plus 13. It just barely gets you?
Yeah.
Alright.
You suck.
That's going to be 15, 21, 24, plus 9 is 32. 33. So 32 bludgeoning and make a strength saving throw.
19.
19 is not going to be enough.
Yep, 19.
Fuck.
Fuck!
So you get knocked prone again, trying to move out.
I get two attacks.
I mean, you can still shoot while prone, but it is at disadvantage.
Oh my god.
So, well, it is a possibility.
Can I just try to get back up?
Yeah.
I can use an action.
As like a second move?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's 15. As half movement.
That's already half your movement.
Yeah.
You would have to double move.
Okay.
So you
double
can stand
move.
Up and then move another 15.
Yeah. Away.
Okay. Got it.
Here?
Yeah.
Got it.
Yeah, and I.
Wolfgar.
Wait.
Yeah, no, you're done.
Unless you take your.
You have a bonus action if you want to drink a potion.
That's what I was going to do.
Okay. Yes.
Oh, shit.
Ulfgar.
Well, Uncle Frosty, Uncle Frosty.
Right, I'm going to yell, even though I know only a few people can hear it. I don't know that
they
can't hear me.
Yeah.
I can
hear.
Anybody who needs help, get around me! And I'm going to see how I want to do this. I'm going to dash. And use my bonus action to smack it.
Okay.
So I'm going to use my third.
It has used its reaction to do the other attack of opportunity already. Just so you know.
Okay. So I don't need to do that. Because I was going to use my mobile feature and attack it so I could move outside of its range without poking. So I don't need to do that now.
Yeah, you can just truck it.
And this thing's really fucking big.
Yeah. It takes up, theoretically anyway, the entirety of the case.
Okay, so...
It's freaking enormous.
I don't have enough room to do that for anybody right now. Fuck it. Where's my flame strike? I'm just gonna have to do that. Go big or go home.
Yeah.
Yep.
So would a 10-foot radius right here hit both of them?
Yes.
That's perfect. I'm just going to stay right where I am then. No, I'm not. I'm going to move over here. 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35.
Okay.
Move over here and cast Flame Strike right here.
Got it.
And that is a dex save.
Oh, great. Not super good at those. What's
super
the DC?
Good at them now.
19.
Okay. They get no bonus. I rolled 1 19 and 1 14.
So one made it.
Yes, one made
Which
it.
One made it?
The Knight of the Nine.
The what?
The
one over there.
That's fine with me.
Do they have any damage resistances? I need to know for what I'm rolling. It's fire and radiant.
Nope.
Okay.
Good.
Good.
They were going to kill him. I'm going to have to heal. We can kill him.
Oh, shit. 6, 12.
Yeah, I'm hurting. I had to use one of my 20, potions that we have from the other rounds.
Mm-hmm. Did you write? She was a hoe.
31 damage.
For a show.
Yeah, that chick was a
31 damage.
Yeah.
For a show.
31?
I also thought she was hurting for a squirt.
What was that?
40-year-old virgin.
That's what it is. Yeah.
15. Okay. Got it. Their turn.
That was my last 5th level spell.
God. Well, that may be so
okay.
Much.
Their turn. This one.
Light.
No.
Because why not?
No.
Where's he at?
It's going to bellow.
It was waiting in a bar.
Everybody!
Come on, save. Come on, don't fuck me, you giant piece of shit.
Ha!
Terrell passes. With a
I need everyone to make constitution saving throws.
At least with 19.
Favorite. Yeah!
Nice.
20.
Nice.
Nope.
Side.
Yes!
I'm so happy to take half damage. I'm like, yes, half damage.
28.
Anybody fail?
Side.
Really?
I failed this one. I failed it.
You need to roll it, though.
I rolled it.
Oh, okay.
I rolled a 14 and did
it. Look at this.
Yeah, that's what you need to roll. That's good. DMers are stupid.
So,
I can save for no damage.
Those of you who failed, have you used your...
Not this round.
Okay. Those of you who fail will take 29.
Wait, yes, I have.
Thunder.
Yes, I have, because I used it to give it more.
And then half of that, of course, is 14 for those of you who succeeded.
At least the one that I failed was the lowest one so far.
Yeah.
Yeah, I didn't roll too well on the damages on that one.
Hey, don't worry. I've taken full brother. it's been a good time.
You've been tanking pretty well.
I got all kinds of pots, man, because I'm drunk.
Which one?
It's just like I'm at a show, and then the bass dropped real hard, and everybody didn't like it, and I was like, woo!
Okay. It's 8d4 plus 8, not 48 plus 8, but it works out the same.
40?
40, yeah. So, the other one, not right now, no. This other one's gonna move to the closest Yo.
Which is Eisenschmidt.
No.
Which is Eisenschmidt. Actually, no. Huh?
That's silly, Evander.
Is it?
Yeah, because.
It's the same distance.
So, Evander.
Well, no,
I say you roll.
Technically,
no.
Roll of
so
d4.
These are all 5, right?
1 and 3 is Raynor.
All right.
Five,
yeah.
Five
2 and 4 is me.
I'll do that.
Wait, what? What's going on?
Rolling a d4.
He's rolling a d4 to figure out who he goes to.
So I get the evens?
Yeah. You get okay, you
I get
evens?
The,
you
I
get 2
evens.
And 4?
Evens
okay, 1 and 3.
Okay. That's a 4.
I swear to God, he's close.
Shut up. Shut up.
All right.
He's
now, technically, Sai.
It doesn't
will
matter now.
Move along, because Sai's actually floating above.
He's holding on to the chain, though.
No,
he will not.
He's not anymore.
I just said, all right, screw it, wing boots, and I flew. Like, as I was flying, I sort of like slashed his face and kept on going.
It's going to gore and stomp.
As a reaction, though, can I, like, drink a drink and make it a potion real quick?
No.
Damn it. I mean, it's huge! Yeah, I know. I just want to do it. I'm going to use
all right.
Cutting words, you know.
On,
I can do both of them, technically.
No, you can only use one reaction per round.
Yeah, it's a reaction.
You can use an attack roll. Which one?
Gore and a stomp.
Which one makes you go prone?
What is That would be the stomp.
I don't want to get prone.
Okay.
So I'm gonna use it for that.
Okay. Minus one. That's actually fine. That would have made it a total of 16.
Hey, I beat that.
All right, the gore will hit.
Oh, wait a minute. How many saves, how many times have I been hit so far with that yellow?
I beat the stomp with the one.
I think so.
That's a con save for each because I've got a concentration spell.
I'm chilling.
Oh, yes.
I'm a little chilling. That's why I have a sweater underneath my jacket.
Yeah, we keep it cold in here.
Whenever I had a Razor Cat sitting on me, decided to get
I failed the first.
The gore is going to do.
The body still hasn't like recovered.
29 piercing damage.
That's fine. Yeah.
29.
You had a 19 AC this entire time.
Stomp will miss. You dodge out of the way.
But it doesn't matter.
You see, it's huge. Yeah.
And then it just scores me, and I fly up in the air.
Right.
Bam. That's fine though. That's good. I won't.
Okay. Oh, nope.
Yay!
They don't have their bellow.
Huzzah!
Terrell!
Terrell, fuck it up.
Alright,
just bing bong, bing bong.
Yeah, bing bong, bing bong.
Okay.
Wall of bing bang.
That is a 17 is the number, right?
Yep.
Uh-huh. Okay.
That is 21. So is the there. He's just coming back to the same place. Actually, he's not even going to use the teleport. He's just going to...
Yeah, I gotcha.
And then that's 23 and a 26.
Nice.
So I'll hit.
Same order. Boom, 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 boom. Okay.
Yep. Wow.
All right. First damage.
First damage is a 13. Second damage is a 15.
So 13, 15.
Okay.
The other way. 13, 15.
Oh. Got it. I got it.
Ooh, that one's gonna be nice. That's a 20.
Okay.
And that one is going to be a 15 as well.
Nice.
Okay. So, Terrell...
Those are continuing to hit on the same knees.
I need that piece of paper. I have my charges for my scope on it.
Okay.
The same kneecaps as before.
What do I have?
I don't know.
It just probably just got shuffled into the papers. So, Terrell throws...
I only had one.
The hammer... Once around, boom, boom, takes out the back left knees. Second round, boom, boom, takes out the back right knees. The creatures cry out, and the creatures fall down.
Woo!
Dead.
Woo!
Yeah!
Yeah!
Woo!
Yeah. Now yeah. I need Isaac Schmidt and...
Well, if they're back
in...
Fell.
Yeah,
they're
fell.
Falling forward.
Oh.
So I need...
Wait, why would they fall forward? That doesn't make sense.
They're dead.
Fair enough. I just need Terrell then to make a dexterity saving throw.
Sit down.
Yeah, they would just kind of drop.
Their back legs went out from under them. Is that a one?
No.
Is that a two?
Seven.
Does he have inspiration?
High seven.
Yes, he does.
Use it.
Use it, please.
That's a tail.
Because that's hundreds of tons.
That's enough fall damage to possibly go over his maximum HP and kill him.
No, we can't die.
We can't die. We can only go unconscious here. Then we can move by.
Makes it a 12.
That's plus a 6.
Ow. That's a 13.
That puts me up to
14.
How the hell is this?
Oh, God.
I don't think it's actually moving. He's making the noise. He's throwing his voice.
Oh, he's using every one of those. 81. That is his threshold.
No, if it goes, yeah.
You only get unconscious when you bring him back, and he won't die. No. You just will lose him. I'll grab this. I'll grab the hammer. It's in his will.
20.
But we can revive him in between rounds, though.
Yeah.
I'm gonna drink all that.
30.
This round's over.
Health potions.
Yeah, we're gonna need some heals.
Perfect timing. Into the
ground. 50, very end of the video.
59, 60, 70.
77
damage.
Yeah. He's alive, ladies and gentlemen.
He's just crushed out of the giant ass of a giant bowl.
Also, this is important.
Four.
We didn't take any damage to him.
His non-stone leg is crushed. His stone leg is fine, because it's a magical stone leg. But his other leg is broken in many places.
Arusha, we need another one.
He is prone.
Arusha, we need another stone leg.
Go ahead and knock him prone.
Luckily.
Alright. I need
to stop the video.
Yes, and stop the video.
Alright.
Oh,
guys.
Man.
All right. We have time
set up between videos.